Now we are discussing about the LED volume control volume meter by using the LM3904 and the LM358.
Volume meter is a simple equalizer which is blowing the light according to the music. Consists of a three sections. There are sensing section and filtering section, amplifier section and voltmeter section.
Filtering section. The section is mainly consists of a microphone, high pass filter. In this circuit, we consider a microphone, which is basically convert sound energy into electrical energy. So with this sensor, we have a sound as changing voltage. Before connecting the microphone to the circuit, we must determine which is the positive and which is the terminal.
The noise from the signals which is coming from the sensor. This filter is easy to design and consists of a single resistor and capacitor. A high pass filter allows signals which are having high frequency than pre-described frequency.
In this third section is amplification. Amplification IC is used in LM358. LM358, it is consist of 8 pins. First pin is take to the output, second pin is the ground, third pin is the power supply, fourth pin is the
short
to the ground. This is the negative feedback op amp. This is LM358 IC is used as a op amp. Consist of two channels. One channel is used to take to the output, another channel is not used in this circuit.
In this circuit, the fourth section is voltmeter section. We are using LM394. In this, the IC is having 18 pins. It consists of 18 pins, and the first and remaining 11 to 18 pins are connected to LEDs. And the second pin in this, the IC, the second pin of the IC is connected to ground, and third pin is the connected to supply, and fourth pin is connected to load resistor, having the remaining LEDs resistors connection also. The fifth pin is used to take the output of the op amp output to the voltmeter output input. And the 6th pin is used to across a resistor. It is used to increase the brightness of the LEDs. And the 7th pin is used to select the mode. And if in this mode, we are using like LEDs are bar segments. And the 8th pin is used to adjustment. Adjustment means inbuilt voltage.
This is the working principle of the LED volume control by using the LM358 and LM3914. Okay, this is the microphone. This converts the voice signals into electrical signal, which is occurring to the voice. The voltage levels is assigned to the high pass filter. The high pass filter is yellows only, high frequencies only. That is the cutoff frequency of the high pass filter is 16 hertz. Okay, the LM358 is a 8-pin IC, which is having a dual op amp. There is only one channel is used, and the channel is not connected. That is fed to the LM3914. LM3914 is a 10-bit voltmeter, which indicates the 10 decimal numbers. That is occurring to the voice signals. The internally LM3914 is a 10-bit voltage comparator. There are 10 op amps inbuilt the LM3914. The 10 to 15, 10 to 18 numbers pins are connected to the LEDs, and first pin is connected to the LED. Then there is only 10 LEDs to indicate the decimal numbers of the digits, which is occurring to the voice signals. The other pin is the seventh pin is connected to the ground. This is the resistance that is across the load. There is a reference voltage for the 7 and 8. The adjacent is connected to the ground. The reference voltage is 1.2 volts. If we give that 1.2 volts above the 1.2 volts, then the LEDs are glow. The second pin is come to the ground, and the third pin is come to the VCC, that is the power supply, and the seventh pin is VRO, which is come to the ground. If we connect the VRO pin to the ground, then all the LEDs are enabled. Otherwise, it is disabled the all LEDs, the output. The 6 pin, the 8 pin is adjacent, voltage adjacent. The difference voltage 1.2 volts will vary by using the this adjust resistance, the RHY. The 6th pin is RHI, this is the connect to the ground. The 9th pin is, finally the 9th pin is mode, it decides the mode of the output of the LM3914. The mode is connect to the dot matrix or 7 segment display. If you want to connect the 7 segment display, this mode is connect to the background the 7 segment display. Okay.